This is Susan Bradley for CSO Online. We're now more than halfway through the 2020 security year, and so far our biggest trend for 2020 has been the increase of COVID-19 related phishing attacks. And obviously, more and more of those attacks are targeting the remote worker. A short 6 months ago, most businesses did not encourage work from home. Now cities like New York have gone from 80,000 endpoints under coverage to now 750,000 endpoints under a threat management umbrella. As noted in a recent Checkpoint mid-year review, domain names were set up and parked with names related to the pandemic. As workers started to use video conferencing platforms, attacks moved to attacking Zoom, Teams, and other video conferencing platforms. One disturbing trend in the Checkpoint report, 80% of the observed attacks utilize vulnerabilities reported and registered in 2017 and earlier. As noted in the report, 20% of the attacks use vulnerabilities that are at least 7 years old. This showcases we have a severe problem in keeping our software patched and up to date. A similar trend is seen in ransomware attacks in 2020. The top four vulnerabilities used in 2020 ransomware attacks are 2019, 2012, and 2018. Two of these attacks showcase that we've gone to more remote work. One of them is attacking the Citrix application. Another is Pulse VPN software. Only two of these are Microsoft vulnerabilities. CVE-2019-19781 impacts remote access appliances manufactured by Citrix. Disclosed in December of 19 and fixed in January, it showcases that we're not patching these devices. CVE-2019-11510 has to do with the Pulse VPN software. Once again, it was used as an entry point to gain access into networks. It was used as a target in local governments, MSPs, and was also used to expose the passwords for over 900 VPN enterprise servers. One key vulnerability that's been used over and over again is CVE-2012-0158. It's an Office vulnerability that launches using a rich text format document. It utilized Microsoft's ListView, TreeView, ActiveX controls in order to gain access to systems. Final major attack is CVE-2018-8453. The Brazilian-based energy company LightSA was hit with ransomware that utilized this vulnerability to escalate privileges. So what actions can you take? Stop, review your network, take the mid-year time to look back to see, are you doing everything you can? In the case of CVE-2019-19781, FireEye has provided a scanner that lets you look for your Citrix appliances to make sure they're fully patched. Bottom line, take this mid-year time to look back at your processes. Make sure you're patching not just Windows, but your devices as well. Make sure you have scanning tools. Make sure that you have processes to review. And as always, check out our videos on the IDG YouTube Tech Talk video channel. Until next time, this is Susan Bradley for CSO Online. Remember, take the time to review your network. Make sure you're as secure as you can be.